Welcome to Carl Mack Presents. Well, I came to New Orleans in 1984 to perform at the World's Fair with my one-man band playing the xylophone. After that, I was a juggler, a clown, a mime, and then people started booking me and saying, hey, can you get us 3 stilt walkers, 4 cigarette girls, and a little person, and a sword swallower, fire performers. So I created this unique talent agency for all the unusual entertainment in New Orleans. Our roster of entertainment includes acrobats, tumblers, break dancers, human statues, clowns, jugglers, magicians, bands, entertainment of all kinds. One of the most popular things in New Orleans nowadays are these mini parades where we escort conventioneers or wedding second line through the streets of the French Quarter, and we get the police, the band, the revelers, the beads. We like to think of our entertainment as living decor, where our entertainment becomes part of the decor.
Hi, I am here with Carl Mack at Carl Mack Presents.
Over the years, we had to create costumes to put our entertainers in. We have over 1,000 costumes now, and we have a French Quarter location where we rent the costume collection as well. And 25 years later, here we are with a store in the French Quarter for the costumes and the largest talent agency in New Orleans.